There we go. Some dry terrain finally. Now you will see what this machine can do. The bike just wants to go. So now the same thing, if you guys can see. Well, this is how you start. When you try off-road, move loosely with the motorcycle. Move as gently as you can. Try and guide with your entire body, your ankles, everything. Commit to a line and hold. Do not decide to change your mind in between. Think, plan ahead. Look for something like a line that you can commit to, and just hold that line. Now if you want to change direction, slow down, bend down nice and tight, and then change direction. Do not be lazy with off-roading. There we go, into uncharted territory. The bike can take things for sure. So this is fun if you have that understanding of direction. Anytime you get into terrain like this, be sure that you know your terrain, you know your direction, you have a good sense of direction. Otherwise things can get a little too scary. And these are places where you'll appreciate a motocross boot. Because they save you from a lot of crap. Again, commit. Was that fun? I believe it was. I kind of have disturbed a lot of wildlife at this, but what can you say? When you find terrain like that, it's bound to be fun. Yeah, so there we go. See you in a while. So back on the highway, and this is what greets the eye. Look at how pretty those little shrubbies are. Just look amazing, don't they? And the bike just is super, super happy to get back on the highway. Yeah, I kind of like shifting a little higher up. Do that often.